second place battle now between the 89 and the 959 of Van Horebeek and Maxim Renaux. Six laps complete. Oh, bar banging. Renaux trying to get down the inside, loses a position to Mandonic and probably Lepucci. Tried to make a gap but wasn't there. Picks himself up behind Lepucci though. Watch this. Went for a gap and actually Van Horebeek was a little bit offline there. Tried to cut back and the two riders came together.